the what we use here in the Caribbean, and I hope that I can help by doing these readings. First, we will start with the basic, which is bass, tone, tips, bass, tone, tips, bass, tone, tips. Open bass, closed bass, open tone, closed tone, tips. Open bass, closed bass, open tone, closed tone, tips. Then I will teach you slow rhythm, which we call the Nyabingi. A Nyabingi is two open and closed bass. Then we will put the rhythm to it. So it's an open and closed bass with some rhythm. So that's the Nyabingi. Then we can do the slow boom jump, which is a three note. So the slow boom jump. Is something similar, but it's different rhythm, and it goes. Shango is a Baptist rhythm, so it goes like this. Calypso, and the calypso will become the soca. Yeah, so the calypso. Soca, yeah, and then we can have other rhythms so we can have the punta. Similar to the calypso, yeah, and then we have the call and answer that we call is a call and answer. Is da 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 da. something like that. And we have more rhythms, but I will just do these few rhythms so that you can understand. Yeah?